why you are suffering. If you have an emotional reaction to everything that you are facing, then you will suffer every time. True power is sitting back and observing everything with logic. Pain is certain, emotion is optional. If you focus on the pain, you will continue to suffer. If you focus on the lessons, you will continue to grow. If words can control you, then anyone can able to control you. Breathe and allow things to pause.